Boston University's Daryl Parton picks up co-player of the week honors, his second of the season, after leading the Terriers to a 3-0 week. The senior averaged a league-best 19 points per game over the three games. Stony Brook's Tommy Brenton averaged a double-double of 11 points and 11 rebounds per game to net co-player of the week honors after he led the Seawolves to a perfect week. Four McGlynn led Vermont to three wins and picks up his third Rookie of the Week award this season. The rookie leads the Catamounts with 11.6 points per game. Boston University's Chantel Alford notches Player of the Week for the women after averaging just under 12 points and 6 rebounds per contest this week for the first place Terriers. Alford paces Boston U this year with 12.4 points per game. And Vermont's Nikki Taylor collects her second Rookie of the Week award of her career, giving the Catamounts 12.7 points and 9.7 rebounds per game this week.